fighting over South. I'm going to try to disengage and get back to one of the bases. Yeah, right. They've all been shot up to some degree, so I don't think they're too keen to stick around. They can go home, though, right?
Well, there's still fighters there.
Fleet contacts east of Selzyville, just over the coast, inbound.
Tangler traffic, Spitfire's going to make an emergency landing to the north.
Probably passing under your nose.
Venting 109 from east to west, west to east. Oh, well.
Three 109s will be just southwest of the ship's deck.
They're actually taking out thing there.
It must be 88, so they carry quite a bomb load.
Yeah, I think it was two times, so three bombs.
You know, Fidget, on this map, that big wing idea for the bombers is okay sometimes, but I think on this map we had more success alternating back and forth, you know, and you know what I mean, one or two bombers at a time.
Yeah, trying to keep them confused.
Right, and the empty bombers are on their way back, full bombers are on their way over, just keep them looking that way.
Yeah, after this story, I think I'll jump in the plane again. We've got flak at about 2,500 feet just south of the RAF. I'll forget right all about where is it here? The main base.
I guess we're a tank there.
Tank there, roger that.
Yeah, it's 88 and 190.
Hey, Stanford.
Stryker, how are you?
Just woke up.
Okay, inbound for Ford.
See my posting last week?
Not sure what regarding, Stryker.
It's in DCS general, but debating on making
that.
A cockpit.
Exciting stuff going on over there.
Yeah. I'm actually thinking about building either a 109 or a A-10 cockpit.
Nice. Hey, Tonka.
Hello, Tonka.
Hello, Tonka.
The biggest rating. just one in at the tank area if you want to wait.
Okay.
You should can see what I mean.
Am I going to get bombed?
Nope. Should be empty. I think in one way they got about 93% of it.
Jesus.
That was a good way.
Hey, Septic.
Hey, Septic.
Hey, Septic.
I'm good. Just doing some research for building these building a cockpit.
Just got a project on the
go. I finally gonna work out the money for it.
Snapper, has there been any sign of my iPod person?
None whatsoever. I've been watching.
Copy that. Yeah, it's very strange.
Yeah. Well, hopefully it was just a one-off and it's moved on.
What's going on?
Somebody tried to impersonate an ATAG member to try and gain server admin status from TeamSpot.
Yeah, it's not bad. I was on the server distance.
Copy.
Yeah,
it's
just
going
to be. Apologies if I've played any part in any annoyance for yourself.
I was so annoyed.
Oh, well, I'll have to send you a beer.
Yeah, no worries. It's good to know about these things and not know about them.
Yeah, that's true. Do you know if it's possible to back up the TeamSpeak stuff like Google channel list and everything like that, just in case it is compromised?
Yeah.
It's already backed up.
Cool. Yep, that's Stryker. He's our man.
Excellent.
Hey, here has a Trustmaster exploit.
A what?
A Trustmaster exploit joystick.
Negative?
Alright, so I just got one, and I'm trying to play with the sensitivity of it. It's too sensible, and I put the sensitivity of all the axes, like, all the way
mess
down.
Try to mess with your dead zones.
I think up is, less sensitive. If you put them all to 100%, try that.
If I put it what?
100%, I think is less sensitive. On the axis adjustment.
Full stop at Ford.